我在2004年发起了一个活动，叫多背公斤。那么它是鼓励每个人在旅行的时候呢，背上图书文具带给乡村学校。那么人们从来没有想过，原来旅行也可以做公益，而且是这么的简单和有趣。所以它很快的就得到了很多人的支持。那么很多学校也因此而得到了服务。
In 2004, I launched a very successful social campaign, which we call like Carry 1 kilogram More. We encourage all the backpackers in China to carry 1 kilogram of stationary products or books to the rural area where they plan to travel, which is turned out to be a very unexpected, wonderful experience for them because it's a wonderful combination of traveling as well as philanthropy.
那么在服务的过程中，我们也发现很多乡村学校他们没有能力去提供一些像艺术或者科学这样的课程。那么原因很简单，因为乡村学校它的学生、它的老师的数量是很少的，而且大部分老师没有这方面的专业的技能。
And during this campaign, we found out that one problem existed in the rural schools, which is that most of the teachers there are lagging of the teaching skills of offering all the courses because the number of teachers in the rural schools were quite limited, and also they haven't acquired a sufficient qualification to teach art.
所以我们有了一个新的想法，就是我们能不能够为这些老师去设计一些非常简单易用的工具，去帮助他们的这种这些课程的教学呢？我们把这个工具叫做一公斤盒子。And
that made us wonder whether we can find a solution to provide an easy way to teach them, and also some assisting tools for them to deliver art courses to the children in rural area in China.
那么这个工具要发挥作用呢，它至少需要有三个部分的内容。那么首先呢，就是需要有一堂课上一堂课所需要的这些材料。So
we came up with the idea, and that teaching tool actually is a teaching kit. We call it a 1 kilogram box, which is includes three parts. The first part, teaching materials.
其次呢，就是需要有一个活动的指南。那么让老师能够使用一些。 像是群组教学，像是游戏，还有角色扮演这样一些活动形式，去开展教学。那么这个也可以让老师的那个专业知识的欠缺不再成为负担。And
also the second part is we call a user guide. Actually, it is like a teaching plan to offer advice to the teachers to come up with a group discussion, role play games to increase the effectiveness and efficiency of the art courses they're gonna deliver to the kids.
那么最后呢，这个盒子里面还要提供足够丰富多彩的这些课堂的活动。那么这个活动就我们把它做成了一张张的活动卡片。那么它就像智能手机里面的 apps， 那么有了活动卡片之后呢，这个一公斤盒子会变得更加的丰富和强大。
And also, the third part, in order to help the rural teachers to organize activities for the students, and then we also provide activity cards, just like the apps on the iPhone platform, to increase the functionality of our toolkit.
那在这样的一个设计思想指导下呢，我们就设计出了一些盒子，这是我们去年设计出的四种盒子。
So under this philosophy, we successfully came up with the four types of teaching boxes last year, which are art craft box, arts box, reading box, and drama box.
那么还有很多新的盒子在我们在陆续的设计和开发当中，像是健康盒子、电子盒子等等。
And two new kinds are working in progress, which are a healthcare box and electronics box.
而且我们也用一个众包的形式去邀请城市的志愿者参与到课程活动设计里面来。我们通过举行活动去收集志愿者在课程活动上的一些创意。And
also, in order to mobilize our volunteers to get involved in the teaching designing process, we organize which we call the open design party to encourage the volunteers to come up with the teaching plans ideas so that we can put those ideas into our teaching boxes.
有些活动创意非常有趣，像这是两个志愿者他使用手工盒子去做的一个几何的三角的一个教学活动。For
example, the two volunteers just came up with a wonderful idea, on a geometry, in our craft box.
这是另外一个志愿者他使用戏剧盒子做的一个太阳系的一个知识的教学。
And this volunteer came up with a wonderful idea on teaching the kids to understand the solar system in our drama box.
那么我们制作出这些盒子以后呢，就把它分发到全国各地的贫困的学校。那么我们收到第一个反馈就是，老师们告诉我们，现在上课他们有信心去上这些美术和科学类的课程了。
Once we have to do all those mature ideas, we put them into practice and making all those buses, and also we distribute them to the rural schools. And we have received very positive feedback from our teachers and the students in the rural area. They are very keen and very interested in this kind of art courses.
那么使用这些盒子之后呢，学生们的创造力也得到了一个极大的释放。那么下面我们看一看一些作品。
And after by learning the art from these courses, the creativity of the students got unleashed. And let's take a look.
这是用各种不同的彩色的纸条拼成的一个拼贴画。
This is artwork created by some children in some rural area in China. This is a collage of multicolored paper strips.
这是用学校的一些植物去做成的一个作品。
And some of the children use the local plants to create a beautiful artwork.
甚至有的学校他们是用石头来在上面作画。
Some even do the paintings on the rocks.
那么我们研究这些作品，那我们发现一个很有趣的现象。
And also through our study and then by following up our campaign, we found out a very interesting fact.
那么随着时间的推移，我们发现这作品它会变得越来越高级，越来越精巧。
Over the course of time, we see that our students and actually come up with more and more advanced creative ideas in their artwork.
像这一系列的作品是用手工盒子做成的，最初只是一个二维的平面，然后慢慢变成三维，然后变得更加的复杂和精致。
Which we call it the art course evolution. You can see in 2011, those kids may just came up with the two-dimensional artwork, but when in 2012, then they can successfully create a very complex and three-dimensional artwork.
这些作品，他们好像有生命一样，他们会自我的进化。
Which is full of life and vitality in my eyes.
为什么出现这种情况呢？
And we want to know why.
我们没有去教老师任何说他要怎么去做这些活动的方法，我们仅仅是我们鼓励每一个人，把他们的一些作品和活动分享到社交网站上。
We didn't teach the teachers how to teach those art courses, but we created a social network. We encouraged those teachers who have used the teaching box to upload their artwork and the photos of the teaching scenes to share with their best practices to exchange with better ideas from others.
我们发现当人们互相连接起来的时候，他们就会互相的学习，那么这种教育的这种研发的过程就可以变成一个自组织的过程。
And we realize that by connecting people all together, then they can learn from each other, which is a very great effective way to improve their capability.
那最后总结一下我们的一些发现，我们相信就是只要我们提供简单易用的工具，然后把人们连接起来，让他们建立一个社区，那么我们相信教育的这种实践和设计是可以变成一种自发的可持续的改变的形式。
To conclude, I think that the greatest learning from this campaign is that with simple, convenient, useful tools to connect people together to form a community, that we can really bring the massive sustainable changes in the education segment to the world.
谢谢大家。
Thank you.